Opening statement, please.
Very well played game, all three phases by the Seahawks today. I thought Alex was solid on the mound, put us in a position to have a chance to win a ball game. But offensively, we did some good things today. Had a couple big swings early in the ball game to give us a lead, and you know, they clawed back in it. But you know, we had a leadoff single there in the bottom of the eighth by Mason, and a big two-out RBI from Daniel in the bottom of the eighth to open the game back up. But solid pitching performance all the way down through, you know, from Royalty right through Majestro, Coda, Easter, and it's good to have a, you know, get back in the winning column.
Thank you.